With teammate JC injured, Jamin has struck a deal to hunt for pineapple opal in his stepdad's mine.
Thanks, bro.
I'm shaking.
You can do it.
We need to find opal. It's got to pay off for us. I think that's going to make JC keen to get back out here.
How you going, Noz? Just doing it.
Oh, you got it. You doing well.
He's all right. Oh, Jesus.
See how rusted the bottom of the ladder is? That's where the water was up to.
Oh, really?
Yeah. What we actually really have to be aware of is, see that pillar line? We need to really not be digging underneath if you want to keep the roof up. I mean, that is imperative.
There's potential to find hundreds and thousands of dollars worth of pineapple, but at the end of the day, it's not worth our life.
Pineapple level is actually that little strip of ground. We need to get a nice sharpened little screwdriver for digging that level. If you're looking for these $100,000 stones, you don't want to hit it with a jackhammer. It's glass, you know, jackhammer and glass, doesn't mix. I'd like to be down here when you're finding pieces. I'm not going to be far away, just give me a holler. Maybe you might want to get another ladder to put on the bottom of this too, you know? That's probably be a good idea, right? Okay.
Yeah. I'm going to crack a few lights on. No, I was going to lower down the big ladder, just make it a bit safer and easier to get into the mine. All right, be careful with it.
Hey, how far from the bottom is it?
No, keep coming a little bit. Yeah, I'm fine.
That was scarier.
You're telling me.
Man.
Yeah, I'm bloody shaking at the moment. Anything coming down there is a projectile. All right, you're good to come down.
With JC missing from the team, the young guns have made a deal with Jamin's stepdad to hunt for rare pineapple opal in a mine not worked in over 10 years.
You nearly bloody killed me, bro. What happened?
Oh, I don't know, man.
I just reckon maybe today we just focus on this one spot. We're really happy to be down in this mine and looking for pineapples. I think if we can show JC that we're pulling in some good opal back out here, it's just gonna convince him that this is where he needs to be. Take it slow. I'm just looking this level.
So when you're looking for pineapples, if you go into the wall and you hear like a kind of scratchy sound or a you know, you can kind of know you've hit something. So really sound's the main thing here to, you know, listen for to avoid breaking it. So yeah, just keep my ears out for like a sort of sound, like a kind of clicky sound.
But yeah, if you feel any... Oh, are you kidding me, Noah? This is...
Not already, we literally just sat down.
What the hell? Are you serious? This is not real.
Oh, no way.
You can see a little bit of opal there. Just
that
as like
is
posh, not much.
Crazy.
That is definitely a pineapple, isn't it? Look at that. It's got a little bit of a ball. This is a game changer.
Yeah, Noah, what's up?
I think we've already come across a pineapple.
Holy that's
Yeah.
I'm coming over.
Looks like we found something.
Already.
Have a look. Oh, it is too. Bring this out on top of a piece of that hard ground. So some of our collectors like to see some of that natural matrix on the bottom of their specimens. Stop. Look at that, see that crack coming across the top there? It's either gonna break the top off that pineapple or it's just gonna expose it and it's gonna be a nice rounded blob. So this is the moment. This really is the moment.
I feel like I'm in Jurassic Park right now, just slowly excavating the bones of a dinosaur or something. Okay, boys, here we go.
It's so nerve-wracking because you don't know how much value you could lose each time you hear a crack or take off the wrong bit.
Oof. Okay. I've got it.
Look at that. There's definitely some colour.
That's fantastic.
It really adds a lot of value to these specimens when they have colour in them.
Oh,
no good.
Well, have a look. We've got a big fracture running right through the guts of that piece. It's not the best one. You should be able to find some more pieces in this ground.
Holy
We got another one. We got another one right there. There's another one. Yep. It's unreal. Like, right now, all of this is kind of just a dream. Like, have a go, Noz.
Yeah, come on, Noz. Dig this section out. It's moved now, so you can...
Oi!
What?
No joke, I think there's one here. I'm on a roll! I was standing here, no joke, just poking the wall with this, waiting for you guys to finish digging that one out so I could have a look at it, and then I just goes clink, and I'm like, no.
What was the cut again?
Oh, you're in a pretty good deal, don't you worry. Holy...
Here we go.
Oh, it's solid.
Blue colour.
Pineapple mining is easy to that, eh?
No, apparently.
Let's get yours out, Noz, see where you're at. Start further away and then just work your way in towards it. The time taken now is the difference between a few thousand or 10,000 sort of thing, you know? Oh, you just broke the whole thing, Noah. So let's just go for it.
I'm very nervous right now. I mean, this is getting real risky.
Okay, and you're just going to pull him out the wall nice and gently. That's it.
Oh, essence.
How we looking?
Pretty good. But it did snap it off.
Natural break. See how dirty and coated that is? It's not Noah's fault. No, it was always going to come apart. I mean, that can still make for a good specimen. Well done. I'm so happy for you guys. So. This is a micro sandblast for cleaning the pineapples.
So I'm really just trying to blow across the piece. If I blow straight into it and it's a fracture, it could pop the entire piece in half.
This is actually the tools that the paleontologists use for cleaning dinosaur fossils. It's as gentle as we can be. The risk is if there's any fractures within this stone and we get that air in between, it'll just blow it apart. And it's slow, it's tedious. I've had a bit of a look over them, just to give you a bit of an idea of what you might be looking at. This little piece here.
Yeah.
6,000 for this.
Okay, not bad.
This piece at around 8,000.
Okay, you know? That's a pretty cool piece.
The two pieces side by side, be looking around 20,000-25,000.
That's how we do. I mean, like, I'm still like, that's awesome.
This piece, we've got colour right through. We've got great shape on this part of it. It's making a good pineapple here. 50,000.
Oh, no, that's the one, isn't it? That's a proper pineapple.
We got here ready?
Yep.
89,000.
That's not bad at all.
Pretty good.
Jamin and Noah found 5 pineapples in Graham's mine. The opal features pale greens, deep blues, and purples. It will take another 10 hours to fully clean them. Their 45% share comes to over $40,000.
Should probably give JC a call. Hey, man. You look pretty rough. What's the update?
The swelling hasn't gone down at all.
You're just getting worse and worse, and we're just getting better and better. Have a look at this. Do you see this?
Pineapple?
Yeah. We found 5.
What? Are you serious?
It totaled out at 89,000.
What? No.
Yeah.
Boys. I'm coming back out. Oh, man, I wish I was there.
Heal that leg and then come back.